My name is Thomas Foster. The maniacs I pursue fall like dominoes, one after the other. I solve these cases by entering their minds, actually letting them into mine. I stalk them through dark hallways, forests of bloody stakes, inhuman torture chambers, museums of still and eternal suffering. Am I leaving this hell, or am I walking right into it? Katharina Stein, Frankfurt, Germany, 1964, neurosurgeon. Reichenwald, Germany, is the origin of several urban legends, as 50 people have gone missing over the last 9 years. After the police closed the investigations without any explanations, Doorways took over the case. Two agents have been sent there over the last 5 years, but neither has come back. They have been registered as missing on service. Their identities remain classified. Our intelligence reports indicate that Dr. Stein is carrying out experiments with humans for a secret branch of the military forces of her country. Thank you. dungeon branches into somber hallways. As I get deeper, the narrow walls suffocate me, making me want to scream. Anxiety, my target psyche, draws me in, echoing into each one of my senses. Intelligence warned me that I would be dealing with an unprecedented psychopath. She most definitely is. My lust is taking over my duty for the first time. Who is this, Doctor? Just who am I facing here? Place. Behind the cell, there was an inhuman torso. It was contorted, lying on heaps of feces and putrefaction, under the sight of hundreds of flies buzzing around. The smell was nauseating. His neck was upright. His face bared a fixed, horrified expression. Its glassy eyes laid on me, toying with my sanity. Thank you. What is going on here? Thank you.
Ah!